You're watching the Sellvia channel. In this video, we'll answer the most frequently asked questions about Sellvia. Let's begin.
Question 1. I've got my custom store. What's next?
First and foremost, you'll need to make sure that your store works fine, and then connect PayPal and Stripe payment gateways. To learn how to do it, watch our video guides for PayPal and for Stripe. To learn more about managing your store, products, and orders, see our guides at the Sellvia Help Center. Learn how to advertise your store in Sellvia Academy and get started with your promotion. If you have any questions, please contact the Sellvia support team.
Question 2. Can I use Sellvia in 2 or more stores?
Yes, you can use one Sellvia subscription in up to 10 stores. You just need a separate key for each store. To do that, go to your Sellvia account, API Keys, and click the Create Keys button. And then activate them on your website. As mentioned before, you can have one Sellvia account in up to 10 different WordPress stores. But if you have a Shopify store, you can use it only in one store.
Question 3. Why didn't I receive the email with access to my Sellvia account?
Emails from your credentials may end up in spam folders. Please check your spam folder for this message. Contact us if the email isn't there.
Question 4. Can I sell Sellvia products worldwide?
Sellvia provides shipping within 3 business days around the US. If you want to offer your customers worldwide shipping, consider taking a look at the dropshipping suppliers that focus on worldwide shipping.
Question 5. What shipping service do you use to deliver Sellvia products?
Sellvia products are delivered by USPS, the United States Postal Service.
Question 6. Is the shipping cost multiplied by the number of items?
Sometimes our clients ask if the delivery cost will be compounded by the number of items if they order 2 or more for the same customer. Sellvia now uses a flexible shipping cost calculation, which means that if you order 2 or more things, shipping will be determined based on the size and weight of the items in the box. For example, if you buy 2 items of a product that costs $7 to ship, the shipping fee will be $8.50 instead of $14. If you have 3 things and the shipping cost is $7, you will pay $11.50 instead of $21 for shipping, and so on.
Question 7. What will my customer's package look like, and can I place my own logo on the package?
Your customer's order will be delivered in a basic carton box or packaging without labels or branding. We ensure brand-neutral packaging. Keep in mind that some Sellvia products are from original manufacturers or their own brands. Therefore, their logos may appear on the product. This information will be included in the product description in this case, like in this example, and this one.
Question 8. Can I sync the tracking IDs from the Sellvia account with my WordPress site?
To send a duplicate notification from your WordPress site with a tracking ID, add a tracking ID to the order and change the fulfillment status to shipped. That will trigger the order shipped message.
Question 9. How does Sellvia calculate the recommended retail price?
Our pricing is based on our supplier's MSRP, manufacturer's suggested retail price. We can't guarantee that all of our products will be less expensive than those available on other marketplaces. If you submit a link to a cheaper product, our team will investigate to see if we can reduce the price of the items in our inventory.
Question 10. If I want to set a higher price for a Sellvia product in my store, how do I do that?
You can change the price of any Sellvia product in the product settings. If the product has variations, the price is set for each variation separately.
Question 11. How can I avoid price resetting and keep my price changes?
To keep your edited prices when updating Sellvia products, uncheck update prices in Sellvia products, update products on sites with Sellvia platform, or Sellvia update products on sites with Ollie Dropship or WooCommerce. That way, you will avoid resetting the prices to the Sellvia catalog ones during the update.
Question 12. I would like to have a sale in my store. How can I set discounts?
By default, Sellvia product prices do not have any discounts. You can provide discounts for the products in your store from your profit margin if you wish. You can set the discount by editing the product price and setting it higher than the sale price in the product edit menu. If variation prices are the same, select Edit and apply here to edit them in bulk.
Question 13. Why do not all the tabs appear in the imported product?
Why are the shipping and payment, refunds and returns, and need help tabs not imported? The only tab imported with the product is product details. The shipping and payment, refunds and returns, and need help tabs describe Sellvia policies towards shipping and refunds. You are welcome to set your own policies for your customers.
Question 14. How can I add a new category on my site?
To create or edit a product category, proceed to your WordPress. Products. Product categories. Here you create a new category on your site. Then place them on your site in appearance menus by adding them from the panel on the left side of the screen. Keep in mind that subcategories are set up by dragging.
Question 15. Can I install WooCommerce on my site?
When you subscribe to Sellvia Pro, you get a turnkey online store created on the Sellvia platform. It is not compatible with WooCommerce. So, if you have a turnkey online store, you shouldn't install WooCommerce on your site. When it comes to WooCommerce compatible plugins and add-ons, such as WooCommerce Stripe Payment Gateway, Facebook for WooCommerce, etc., they should not be installed either because they will not work properly without WooCommerce.
Question 16. Can I change my domain name?
When you order a turnkey online store and complete the survey, you will be provided a couple of domain name options that suit your niche. If you already have your own domain name that you want to use on the site, please let the team know about it as soon as possible, so they can arrange everything. If you have an already running store and decide to change your domain name, keep in mind that you can face issues with customization after transferring your store to another domain. So, you should be prepared to customize your site again. Please contact the Sellvia support team to inform us about domain switching.
Question 17. Can I sell Sellvia products on other platforms?
Our retailers are permitted to sell Sellvia products on third-party marketplaces such as Amazon, Etsy, eBay, Walmart, Wish, Groupon. Important, the only exceptions are the products tagged made in the USA. You cannot sell them on Amazon and other marketplaces, so you can only sell those products in your own online store. If you have any other questions, contact our support team. Subscribe to our channel and be in touch with all the latest e-commerce trends. See you in the next video. Bye.